Hey guys, so in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how I apply false lashes to my eyes. Now, there are many different ways to apply lashes, but this video was requested, so I just figured I'd show you guys my own process. Feel free to do what's good for you guys and what applies best for your eye shape and also just your skill ability. So I'm gonna try and make this as beginner friendly as possible, considering that I have probably only been using false lashes on a regular basis for maybe 2-3 months. So I'm still a beginner, but I'm getting better. All good things come with some practice. So your skill will get better and better the longer that you practice it for. So the first tip that I wanna give you guys is to always apply liner. Now, of course, you don't have to apply liquid eyeliner to your top lashes. However, I feel that this really conceals the band of your lashes. So before I apply lashes, I always apply black liquid liner so that it just looks natural, if you want to go ahead and say that, but just so that the band isn't as obvious. So I'm going to go ahead and zoom you guys in and I'm going to show you my exact process. So after I apply liner, I basically get any mascara. Today I'm going to be using the Sephora brand Lash Craft, which gives you length and volume. This is a trial size. They don't actually come this small. And then I apply the mascara to my lashes. So the reason why you wanna do this is so that your lashes will actually blend in with the fake lashes. So if you don't apply mascara, you'll be able to see the true color of your own lashes underneath the fake lashes. And my lashes are like hella short, so I don't even think you'll be able to see them, but I just do this step just so that they blend in. If you guys are a beginner and you just already have tried putting on lashes and you have trouble, I don't suggest curling your lashes before the mascara, because when your lashes, if they're longer and they're curly, it's gonna make them really hard. They're gonna stand up a little bit more and it's gonna make it hard to put the fake lash on top. So I definitely just suggest skipping the lash curling part. Of course, if you're a little bit more experienced and that doesn't bother you, then go ahead and do that. But I know I've had trouble with that in the past, so feel free to avoid it. So if you're a lash newbie, the best thing to do is to get yourself a pair of tweezers. I'm using the Chela tweezers. I just like them because they have a really great grip. I can hold on to it, but honestly, any tweezers will work just fine. And I'm also using a drugstore brand of lashes. These are the Salon Perfect Glam Go Multi-Pack. So I wanted to use a drugstore brand just because I know a lot of you guys, you know, want something more affordable. Now, personally, I've found in the past when starting out, a lash with a thick band, it was a little bit easier to put on for me because it's a little bit stiffer, and that way it allows you to have a secure hold on it before putting it on. However, I'm gonna use these and they do have a thin band on it. I find that these probably look the most natural if you're going for a natural look. So when you're initially looking at the lashes, when you put it in front of you, this lash goes on this eye and this lash goes on this eye. So if you ever get confused, just put the lash facing outwards in front of you and this is the order that it's supposed to go on. So I'm gonna take my tweezers and then I'm just going to use that to gently pull the lash off. Just be really gentle. So that way, as you can see right here, you can pull it off without ripping it off. Now, a little tip that I like to do, guys, is when you first get the lash, I like to grab both ends and then I just kind of like bend it and shift it back and forth. And this just makes the lash band a little bit more flexible. So now, this is a super crucial part, guys. You're gonna get your mirror here. As you can see, this is my little stand-up mirror. Place it in front, and you wanna put it right under you so that essentially you wanna tilt the mirror up, kinda slanted, so that you're just looking straight down. So you want it to be like right there. It's kind of an unflattering angle, but you just wanna look right down and that's how it's gonna be. If you try to take your mirror and do it like head on, like this, and look into the mirror as you're doing your lashes, it's gonna be really, really hard. You want it right under you and you wanna be looking down as you apply the lashes. I hope that makes sense. So now I'm gonna measure my lash and I'm gonna grab the outside and I'm just going to look down and place the lash right on top. So here I can see where I need to cut it. So I like to cut from the outside of the lash because that way it will look the most natural. So now guys, I've got my lash glue and the one that I use is Duo and it's their brush on adhesive with vitamins and it's in the shade dark. So I like to use black lash glue because then it blends in with my eyeliner and it also covers, if the band has any white parts on it, it covers that up as well. So with my hand, I just hold on to the lash and then I paint the band. So now while you have the lash glue on there, you want to wait about, you know, 15, 20 seconds, let it become just a little bit tacky because if you put it on like right after, guys, I promise you it's going to get very, very messy really quickly. So you want to let it dry. If you're in a rush, you can blow on it. That'll help as well. So while you're waiting, make sure you've got your mirror position and then you're going to slide yourself right next to that mirror, have it tilted down. And what we're gonna do is when we come and place it on the lash, I'm gonna tilt it slightly down like this. And then I'm gonna look down and I'm gonna place it down and focus placing it on the middle of my lash line. And after you've placed it on the middle part, it should stick to your lash line. And then you're going to go ahead and push in the inner corner and also the outer corner of your lash, making sure, you guys, to bring it as close to your lash line as you can get without actually just gluing them to the hairs, if that makes sense. So I brought you guys a little bit closer and you can see this is the eye with the lashes on. This style is definitely a little bit more like flirty lash. It's called the Demi Wispies, so they're designed to be a little bit more, you know, flirty and natural. So this is what it looks like right here, and this is the lash without lashes. I want to show you guys another step that I do. Now, to conceal the lash band further, I always take my liner. You can use any liner. I'm using the Inglot number 77, and I take my liner brush, and then I just go ahead and run it over the lash band. And there you go, that's it for that one eye. So this is what it looks like with both lashes on. I actually really, really love how these lashes look a little bit more natural. Now I'm gonna show you guys what I use when I want them to be a little bit more dramatic. So when I want them to look a bit more intense, I love using flutter lashes. This style, Intoxicating, in this little box here is so, so beautiful. Whenever I wear them out, I totally get compliments on them. And if you've been watching my videos for a little while, you know, you've seen me wear them a lot and they can be reused at least like 25 times. So you really get a lot of bang for your buck. And I believe for the more high quality lashes, they're pretty affordable. They're like $10 for one. But when you consider how many times you can actually wear them, I think it's definitely worth the price. I haven't had, you know, any of like the lashes rip or anything. They're really, really high quality and they're super beautiful. And I feel like adding lashes really just provides that final touch to your look and also makes you look a little bit more like awake, like your eyes just look more open. And because I have hooded eyes, like I definitely need that. I need my eyes to just look like they're like perky. It's like a facelift, like for your eyes, I feel like. So those are my tips for how I apply false lashes and how I customize them. If you guys are still new to my channel, feel free to check out my beauty product reviews playlist. I've got some pretty interesting reviews, some crazy products, some interesting products, so definitely check that out. And please leave any video suggestions questions in the comment section for me. I definitely love doing videos that you guys want to see. And if you find this helpful, please give this a thumbs up. That helps me to know what kind of videos that you guys like. All right, well, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!